Here's a coal bin I designed, and this will hold approximately 6 tons of coal. This bin is designed with a V shape at the bottom where the coal gravitate toward the bottom of the V right around here. And also this bin is designed with an auger system to feed the coal directly from the bin to the inside of the structure where the stove is located. Right here you can see there's an auger motor with a auger feed right there. Over there there's a pipe where the feed goes inside. Now that pipe have a special connection on it. I'm going to turn it and go toward the valve, what I call the valve, the handle of the pipe, and rotate it, and you can see what it does. And it let vary the amount of coal that will go inside the pipe. So I'm going to turn it on and set the camera in here, and you can see it.
The valve at this position has closed, and I'm turning it up, the valve here will open, and right around now, we'll be taking coal. The valve pushes like that, the coal should go inside the pipe, because the pipe has several holes inside it,
and here it is spinning, you can see it in here, and it's going to travel from here, all the way at the bottom, it's going to hook up to the other side. I'll go to the other camera now.
And you can hear the auger running, and it's coming actually right over there, coming at the bottom, right over here it hooks up to the hose, and here's the hose that comes, and this is like a test run, comes all the way here, and here's shooting the coal out. Now this is a flexible pipe, 1.5 inch diameter, and it probably will fill up this cooler here. It takes about 20 minutes to fill up this coal. Now keep in mind, this can run uphill, so this hose here will eventually go right in here through that hole you see in there. So it's going to ramp up from there, it's going to go in the hole, go inside the structure where the stove is located, and this goes straight into the hopper. So here it is, now it's actually the coal kind of wet, it was just delivered. It will run much better when it's dry. And here is shooting it. I can vary the amount of coal going here, except I don't want the auger to jam. I haven't fired all the relays. But at this rate, that's pretty decent fill. And this is flexible. Here, I'll zoom this one back. And I'm going to lift one side of the hose, and we're going to see how well it works. And the auger inside this flex hose here is about 30 feet long. It goes all the way, again, from there. It's going to come here, it's going to go up, all the way there. It's only about 4 feet ramp. It's going to go inside the wall, here there's a hole, and that's where the other one's coming inside. That should be all for now.